If I look at Avatar 2 and all the other films came out, cinema isn't dead, it's still alive. And if you can give us all a statement why cinema is so important for us, sitting in a dark room with the audience, watching a movie on a big screen, maybe from your own words, what makes cinema so special that cinema will never die?
Around the world, and I feel like there's a camaraderie amongst each of the directors getting together, because the one thing they believe in is cinema and film. And whether it be Spielberg, who's here, or at least in the US, the Maverick Top Gun movie, everybody wants to get everyone back to the theater and be supportive. And as one of the directors that I work with, Iñárritu said, you know, it's a miracle for a director to get a movie made these days, and so let's all support each other's work. And that's the sense I feel from everybody I work with. So.
Actually, in 1951, I think, or 1950, Isidore Issou in Traité de Bave d'Eternité, Venom and Eternity is the title in English, which is a beautiful, probably not very well seen movie. He said, cinema is the industry of money and stupidity. So I think it's a big truth in that. And maybe a place like this sometimes make a little bit less of money for the film, which I think it's great to see films which are not made with a lot of money and with less stupidity than Issou said it 70 years ago already. Sorry to spoil the party.
Jamais je n'accepterai leur amour, leur bien et leur mal, car ils m'offrent ce qui existe, et ce qui existe est mauvais. parce que mortel.